At 6 p.m. tonight, we are calling the entire city to come and join us here at a candlelight vigil for these officers. And this is a time of healing. And blood is on the hands of one individual, the sick mind that did a sick act to innocent people. Innocent lives should not be lost in our country. That is a clear message we want to send.